kind of weird.
No, you're 100 to me. Congratulations.
Thank you for coming to my dinner. Like, I don't deserve this dinner, but it's here. Hindi ko lang sinasabi ko. Thank you na lang. Uminom tayo. Let's all have fun.
So this is Ate
Wee.
And I'm Louie.
Yeah!
He's always just sad because
he's cut down and drinks.
When are we done with the celebration?
I'm done now.
Okay.
So. Our food was this place called Thai Mango. They sell mangoes.
Joke back.
Why?
Mango sticky rice.
Walang ice cream? I think this is the ice cream, no?
Well, yeah.
What? You want me to put it to freezer muna?
Please wait for the next part of the vlog.
Is that my Ooh, salad? Is
no,
it
this is the
shrimp pad thai.
Shrimp pad thai. So, ang meron dito is shrimp, pad thai. So, meron siyang two versions, authentic and signature.
What did we get?
Since medyo hindi kami authentic sa feelings namin ngayon, signature ang binibi namin.
Nice.
And so, habang nag-aalis ako ng tape, kamusta naman kayo guys? Salad ni Louie.
Yes.
What is this? Ito yung Thai chicken salad.
Yes.
So my Thai, my chicken, and my salad. So ito yung bagong sticky rice. Ay, bagong
sticky rice. Sweet and savory.
Girl, yung pwede. Kaninin yung bagong na panis. I mean, kami dalawa po ni Louie. Just hindi alam. Kagabi po ay uminom po kami ng
alak.
Chaos. Kami po ay nagdasal sa aming patron saint.
Oh
my gosh, my rice. So it's Thai fried chicken with rice and egg. Don't worry, I know na mukha siyang madami. You're right, hindi namin mauubos to. Thai milk tea. May Thai, may milk at may tea. So ayun lang aming haul.
Hon.
For today, sasabihin namin if masarap siya after this. And if maubos namin.
Okay.
Bye!
Bye!
Why not? Or time twice? Kasi pang ano, 4,000 pesos. Yeah. So, parang worth it pa ba kung pagpunta ka doon ng house show ko sa
Kaya kanya lang. Let's see.
do it.
Ang ganda.
Thank you.
Well, I took a half SL because I was feeling very crampy below. You know, it's when it's that time of the month already and you just can't control the pain that you feel inside. Yeah, so I did that, and then when I was feeling better, I walked to McDonald's to get pancakes, and I didn't like the pancakes from McDonald's. I don't know, maybe it changed, or maybe my taste changed, and the chicken was so disappointing. It was small ass chicken. Hi. And I spent 149 pesos for that meal. I'm like, I can make that at home. And then I walked to a cafe and got myself a soy macadamia latte because I wanted sweet coffee. Then I went to the grocery store. I bought oats and chia seeds. And also yogurt pala. I don't know what I'm going to make with those ingredients, but I just bought them because I needed a healthy snack, I guess. So I guess I'll make a snack. You know what? I don't feel good. Oh, just a realization now that I think like 3 years now without Instagram. My relationships right now are more intentional. Yeah. Like, if I want to contact someone, or like if I want to message someone, there's purpose. Like, I really genuinely want to know how you are, like send a message. And I think it's also the same with people who want to reach out to me, because you don't have easy, like you don't have access to me through my stories or like through my posts. Yeah, I like that. And I only have a few people that I really reach out to compared to before. I've changed. Okay. Don't forget to come and pick up your feelings.
Kasi maliit lang pag ganyan kalaki ayaw.
Kasi ayaw yan.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh!
Okay. The funny bad boy, he's been around the block.
You caught that!
Oh my god.
may jump. Ayoko na.
Spicy po ba siya or original? Original. Oh, sorry. And additional. Hindi po. Ako, ako po. Spicy.